All right. Last match of the weekend against LaGrange. I probably will jinx us by saying this, but these guys, our first-year program, have seven players. So this twosome has already played fours and lost. So hopefully we could handle it. But I will never take anything for granted in this game. 2-0, though. Rio, Kate's mom and dad, you think she'll get this one in? We'll see. I did that so she could hear. No reaction though. Oh yeah. Four. Five in a row. Or make that four in a row. I think they serve, the other team served first.
Nick Palomara and Jordan Paddock take their first set 21-5.
Six. Good run though, 1-6. Side change. Took the option over and flubbed it, and it dropped. 1-7. Bears have a little wind at their back. Eight to one. Nice play, nice cut. 9-1. And one.
Number
11-1 as a barometer. We beat him 21-10, 21-12 yesterday. Everything's the Bears way today. Hey, there's a swing. 12-2. Side change. Nice pass. Oh, nice try. Bean pulled out the hands. Referee's even kind of smiling at that. Yeah, if I see him, I'm going to do one of these. 13-4. Oh, nice serve down the line. 13-5. Got on top of that one. 14-5. Keep bringing out those hands. Butter, they're butter. 14-5. That was just a complete ignore your dad look right there. 14-6. He didn't call it. He kind of tilted his head. 15-6. Technical timeout. And those of you who don't know Bean's indoor career, she was a setter for 4 years, started for 4 years indoor. But in the sand, won't do it. The batting for the Saints, 16-6. 17-6. This LaGrange team has a lot of freshmen, a couple sophomores, a junior maybe. Six. Oh, yes. Good idea. She just barely missed off the back line. Seven. Guess what? Bean's serving a set point. For the kill. That's the first set, 21-7. We'll be back.